What if, out of the blue, one day, everybody became open-minded?
I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies, and I'm not proud of my address in a torn up town. No postcode envy, but every song's like gold teeth, gray goose dripping in the bathroom, bloodstains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams, but everybody's like crystal Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care, we aren't caught up in your love affair, and we'll never be royal. It's a run in our blood, that kind of luck's just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be your ruler. Friends and I, we've cracked the code. We count our dollars on the train to the party, and everyone who knows us knows that we're fine with this. We didn't come for money, but every song's like gold teeth, gray goose dripping in the bathroom, bloodstains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room. We don't care, driving Cadillacs in our dreams, but everybody's like crystal Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care, we aren't caught up in your love affair, and we'll never be royals. It's a run in our blood, that kind of luck's just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be your ruler.
Open-mindedness. To me, it means having the ability to take suggestions from other people on my coaching staff and taking those ideas and trying to experiment with them. It's a very difficult thing for me, but it's one that I know will make us a better football team.
Hoover Dam, Mackinac Bridge, cell phones. What would this world be like if engineers did not step out of the box, think differently? Have an open mind to try new things.
I encourage all of you to open your mind. How will you construct your future?